Here we are at WHSW.
It's Chris Bondage, Will.
Chris Bondage is back out. Ready for another match already. He's ready to go.
Will we see the Bondage crowd?
Maybe. This is a four-way Battle Royal Elimination Balls.
Good work, Will.
And who is it? It's the Law. It's the...
Nutlaw! Wow. Well, he's business.
He's long hair.
Look at him running to the ring.
He's inside, he's walking around. And who is this to the ring now? It's Kung Do!
Kung Do! Listen to that music.
It's amazing. It's full of karate madness.
Wow.
It is indeed.
Hi-ya!
Nice. That's some Kung Do on your ass.
Did he teach you that?
He did, yeah.
That looked authentic.
It's like the way I chopped the lamp. Fell apart. And it's Gurpee Manga Courts. Fresh off his win against Man.
What?
He got away with his dignity.
The gold
suit, I've been wondering. He gets money from somewhere, I'm not sure where, but we're
off.
Oh,
here we go.
Double team. And they're brawling themselves.
Bondage with a jumping.
Bondage gets him from behind.
Big hit.
He's stumbling around, he's stunned. What's wrong with him?
He's
been eliminated.
You've
got to stay in the ring in this match, otherwise you're out of it.
Lovely.
Stand up, move.
Flips there. That boy goes to pick him up. He's reversed.
Russian leg sweep.
Indeed.
Who do you reckon did the Russian leg sweep first? The Russian? What's he going to do?
Hurricane Rana, and he got the full whiff of his panties.
And Kung Do stands and looks on, he's not sure what to make of the whole thing.
Good tactic, let them two wear each other out.
He's a martial art. This is called a martial art bang.
Side
hit
by
the swing. Nice big face. Yeah, Matt Law out there, just the one count. Matt Law's back up. It's exciting, wouldn't you say?
It is exciting.
Very exciting.
Holy Lord!
From belly to belly.
Wow, Chris Bondage
eliminates him straight off.
See, he acts like a sissy, but Lord Almighty.
Who is
that?
Jabman!
Jabman? What's he doing here?
What's he want?
What's this?
Crucifix drop. And Jabman's not getting involved. I think he probably just wanted to watch and he enjoyed a ticket. Could we see this elimination now? Could it? Oh no, he lets it back. He's a free gentleman there.
Bondage just messed it up.
Oh my god.
You can't really see due to the Bondage gear.
Yeah, well you wouldn't, would you?
Oh no, it's on his arm. But still going to see.
Bondage gear!
Jumping and kind of did it. And jumping knees there.
He's got his knees on his face.
Yeah,
it's a takeover. Whips him into the ropes.
It's all one-way traffic here.
It is. He's
Bondage
flexing his muscles.
The pin. One.
Two.
Will this be all?
That's it. Three count. Three. Matt Law celebrates his win and he's getting out of there quick. He's going to keep coming. Coming all over.
Damn, you don't want him coming after you.
No, he's done. I just wanted to go to leave. He's accepted his shame. As well as he's taunted by Matt Law. Mate, walk anywhere and make sure he's stop.
And just to add intrigue, he just jumps onto the guardrail.
He's celebrating, he's so happy.
Who's that?
Jabman, what are you doing here?
Jabman, trying to steal his thunder.
And they're off
backstage. To the backstage. Here he is now.
He's very happy.
You can see how happy he is there, celebrating away.